Those are the parts you're waiting on, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep. I don't remember if he charged me yet or...
I don't remember either.
I think he might have. $11. It was a charge for the bearings. And then we were looking for this other crap. So are there any bearings that are supposed to be pressed on?
No.
All right, right on.
The only thing that gets pressed on, and I'll drive it on with just one of my axle sockets, is that,
right on.
That dust sealed. And yeah, definitely
warm.
Good time to do the bearings as well.
Right on, appreciate it. Now, like I said, they pulled that hub off or that drum off. It ought to be real easy to slip off. See the master ridge in there?
Oh, that's, yeah.
Bring it over here. Let's get a recording on that.
Jubilee ridge.
Yeah. That's the first one he pulled off, and I decided just to get the new everything.
Yeah.
But who'd have thought you couldn't get everything?
Yep.
And what's that called, that part?
This would be the hub and bearing assembly.
And you can't find it anywhere in any parts store. Doesn't show up. Wonder where the hot rodders get their stuff. Hub assembly.